It was a close call for a state trooper on a snowy highway when a car skidded off the road. It happened in Wyoming. Dashcam video shows the trooper seeing a car headed right toward him. He tries to run away from its path, but the car starts going in that direction, and the trooper has to change course. The car missed him, and he was all right, but it sure had to be scary for a moment.